All right, guys, can you believe what this looks like? This is a 6,000 by 6,000 map. It's just simply called 8. I don't know why. I just saw a video of the guy making it on YouTube, and there was a download for it in the description. I've got the. Take a look here. Got the LB Photorealism 256 resource pack, and I've got the Optifine shaders mod installed. And look at how beautiful this is. By default, when you load up the world, you're flying and you can just go right through the terrain. So look at this. Just fucking look at this. And I've got my render distance set to maximum, but it's still going to take some time to load in everything by the looks of it. Sorry about my voice. I'm a little under the weather today. Had to call in sick to work, but y'all don't care about that. Just look at the beauty. And the amount of detail, the attention to detail to some of this stuff, like looking right here, this is obviously where water would have carved out a piece of this mountain, part of this mountain. The guy put that much detail into this, making this. In case you couldn't already tell, this is not a randomly generated world. Minecraft never makes anything this good looking. Wait for the world to load. Wait for it. Keep waiting. This is insane how long this is taking. And my system is not any kind of a slouch. I've got 16 gigs of RAM, a 970 graphics card, an i5 quad core at 3 gigahertz. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. And I've barely even begun to explore this, so there's just so much to this. Again, it's 6,000 by 6,000. I'll put a link in the video description so that you can go and download this yourself and explore. This is really cool. I just might have to get some of my friends together so that we can play around in this map. This is really cool. Really freaking cool.